Recently, Dimensional Fund Advisors turned 40. Dimensional's founder, David Booth, summed up his lessons from his many decades in finance. He wants to change the conversation so people can invest better and live better. This starts with understanding the simple truth that gambling is not investing, and investing is not gambling. Gambling is a short-term bet. If you're picking stocks or timing the market, you need to be right twice since you're trying to buy low and sell high. Nobel Laureate Eugene Fama showed it's unlikely for any individual to pick the right stock at the right time, especially more than once. While all investments have risk, there are things you can do as a long-term investor to manage the uncertainty. That brings us to his second point: embrace the uncertainty. The best way to deal with uncertainty is to prepare for it. Without uncertainty, you wouldn't be able to do better than a relatively riskless return like a money market fund. We always emphasize that risk and expected returns are related, which means you can't have more of one without the other. Next is the implementation. It is the art of financial science. Great implementation requires paying attention to detail, applying judgment, and being flexible. Dimensional starts with a simple notion about markets and expected returns. The real value comes from how they implement those ideas every day. It's important for clients to understand their advisor is advocating for them along every step in the investment process. Your advisor can also help you with Booth's next lesson: tune out the noise. If an investment sounds too good to be true, it probably is. Stress is induced when people think they can time markets or find the next winning stock. Consistently finding big winners is difficult, but everybody can have access to the expected returns that a diversified, low-cost portfolio can generate. Finally, have a philosophy you can stick with. Once you have learned to embrace uncertainty and tune out the noise, you can focus more on controlling what you can control. You can make an impact on how much you earn, spend, save, and how much risk you can take. This is where an advisor you trust can really help. Discipline applied over a lifetime can have a powerful impact.